And yo, before we kick this reaction off, I just want to send all our best wishes, our hopes, our prayers, and all our love out to Tonga during this tragic event that's going on over there. There's no communication with Tonga at the moment still. So the extent of the damage and the extent of how bad the situation is over there is still yet to be confirmed. But nevertheless, you know, being so close, I've got friends over there, I've got family over there, so not being able to contact them is very, very hard, man. So, yo, all our hearts go out to Tonga. Pray for them, yo. All right, well, let's get into this reaction.
How you get like that? How the whole team go flashlight? How the whole song take a jet lag? How the whole thing go flashlight?
How you get like that? How the whole team go flex like that? How you find a jet like that? How you be on the road when the feds like that? And the feds go hard, so we gotta hit the gas when we see them cars. Then we can't go back, on see them bars. Locked in the jam, now we them stars.
Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo, what up, squad? Welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment, bro. You already know what's up. I'm your boy, Rock One. Hey, if this is your first time on my channel, we're the realest, illest, dopest, and most active reaction channel on YouTube. How do we prove that, bro? Oh, shit, that's right. I upload like 7 or 8 reactions every day, that's how. Check it out, bro. This is the 5th reaction today, and it's only 12:30 p.m., bro. But we're not even, come on, bro. We're not even halfway through the day. We're just number 4. We're going back to back with Germany, bro. I said in the last reaction, bro, to Sophia, and I said, yo, that was so far. I got me so tuned, so I'm ready for some more. And, bro, when I say this dude got some dope flow, bro, he's got a dope flow, he's got dope. Like, I like the way he, you know what I mean? He puts his bars together. Fire, bro. Heavy. Yo, I got the lyrics here. Just like in the last video, I read them a couple of times so I can focus on the video, bro. Because a lot of you have been getting at me saying, hey, yo, you need to watch the video more, bro. You're so busy watching the reading the lyrics. I'm like, yo, bro, come on. That's it. But anyway, I do that now, right? So I'll leave a link to these in the description box. Trust me, if you don't speak German, don't make that a reason why you skip the song. You can read the lyrics and then, you know what I mean? Yo, for real, let's get into this, bro. Southland, 30BUHARIS, I didn't even know what that means, but we gonna get it. You know what's up, at the notification bell, tap that like button, subscribe, bro. Like I said, we're the realest, illest, dopest reaction channel on YouTube. Shout out to Germany, shout out everyone else that's tapping from around the world. Nothing but love, bro, let's get it. Since 2010, 14 years they've been doing it. I mean, 12 years they've been doing this on, like, that's been, obviously I know that rappers, most of the rappers, like, you know, 187, even Half Biffy might have been around longer than that, but the label, 12 years, that's not bad. Still doing it, that's not bad. Yo, it's like New Zealand. Just like here, bro, you don't walk under the subways if you're not from that area, bro. Alright? Go over, there's always those walkways that go over the tracks. Use those, bro. Don't go under the subway. Trust me, bro. In New Zealand, you don't want to go under the subway, you don't want to walk through the parks, and you don't want to walk down alleyways if you're not from that neighborhood. For real, for real. You know what I mean? You might not get shot in the head, or, you know, like you do in America, but you will get jumped and you are going to get jacked. All your shit, they'll take your shoes, they'll take everything, yeah, for real. Yo, is he wearing hard? Oh, are those Pumas or Reeboks? Nah, they're Pumas. I was gonna say, bro, is he rocking Reeboks? Damn! Now, this is that German stuff I'm talking about, bro. This is the typical German rap I'm talking about. That in your face heavy rap.
Auf der Parkbank, bau mir einen King Hassan. Hast du
What did I tell you about his flow, bro? What I say? Oh, we're gonna run the event. Like, damn, what? Yo, come on, bro. You got the. Come on, bro. What? It's some bro. Just like New Zealand, bro. Right? New Zealand's pretty much kind of like Germany, bro. The gun laws are quite tight, but we still got guns, right? We still get the high-powered semi-automatics. We, you know, what I mean, automatic rifles, all of that stuff, bro. But a lot of people, bro, when you're getting out of your whip, you grab your knife or your blade and you leave your pistol in your car, bro, because in New Zealand, cops can pull over and just shank you down, just like they do in America, bro, and you don't want to get caught with a firearm in New Zealand. Trust me, I've got 14 in my history. Believe me. My history of firearms is so bad that I get a year for each bullet, bro. Last time I got done for a firearm, I ended up getting done for a semi-automatic 22 semi-automatic rifle, and I only had 3 bullets in it. I got 4 years, bro. I got a year for the firearm, and I got a year for each bullet, bro. It's crazy here in New Zealand. It's worse since the terrorist attack on the mosque. It's gotten even worse. Damn. Bring it big. Bro, that beat is crazy. That was dope, bro. And that's that typical German beat with a typical German, like, you know, that. Like I said, bro, they bring the energy, bro. German rap brings the energy. But, you know, that was dope as hell, bro. Glad I went back-to-back, bro. That's back-to-back for Germany. I did 3 already to Sweden. And I didn't even plan to go back-to-back, bro. You see what I'm saying, bro? That's why you're talking to the realest, illest, dopest reaction channel on YouTube. I didn't choreograph this-ish, bro. I didn't do any of that, bro. I roll with it, you know how it is. So yo, hit that notification bell, tap that like button, subscribe. I'm gonna go and upload these 2 videos for y'all, bro, and you know what's good, bro. I'll be back. Stay safe, stay dangerous. We out. Peace.